out, and what are you doing? World's not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fucking. Baby farms, chemtrails, wither manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of these barrels full of that brain stuff. You know what I'm talking about. The bliss. They're feeding it to the animals, and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. And by we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all. There they are, Dip. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best. Sky high. These should do it. They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again! Here they come. Wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey? Sheena? No! No!
Oh! that hits me right in the people's part. But at the end of the day, I suppose we won the battle. Still, my heart is so broken.